Are you ready to meet the world's fastest training and light attack aircraft, HÜRJET? This aircraft is storming through the skies as a source of pride for Turkish engineering. Stay with us to discover HÜRJET's incredible speed and agility. Our story begins with TUSAŞ's journey to turn a dream into reality. In 2017, Turkish Aerospace Industries rolled up its sleeves to design a jet aircraft with the lightest and most economical structure. After long and challenging efforts, HÜRJET was born. Thanks to its single-engine design, this aircraft became an ideal platform for training in light attack missions with low fuel consumption and maintenance costs. As a result, it has provided more accessible and cost-effective training for pilots. HÜRJET's first flight successfully took place on April 25, 2023, and to date, it has conducted over 130 flights, proving its performance. This aircraft has many advantages. HÜRJET, leaving its competitors behind with its speed, also stands out with its high maneuverability. Its agility allows it to easily perform the most challenging aerial maneuvers. Equipped with modern avionics systems, HÜRJET offers pilots a safer and more effective flight experience. Its single-engine design consumes half the fuel compared to twin-engine aircraft, making it economically attractive. Being a single-engine aircraft makes HÜRJET lighter, more economical, and more efficient. Its single-engine design consumes half the fuel compared to twin-engine aircraft and has lower maintenance costs. In training and light attack missions, an economical and efficient structure offers a significant advantage. HÜRJET combines low-cost operations and high performance, making it an ideal solution. Performance that leaves competitors behind, HÜRJET's performance is truly impressive. Competing with South Korea's KAIT-50 Golden Eagle, Italy's Aermacchi M-346 Master, and the USA's Boeing T-7A Red Hawk, HÜRJET surpasses these giants by storming through the skies. With its speed, agility, and economical structure, this marvel of Turkish engineering is attracting great interest worldwide. Every maneuver causes its competitors to disappear in its dust. Additionally, its low-cost structure provides a significant advantage in training and light attack missions compared to its competitors. Technical specifications: length, 13.4 meters, 44 feet. Wingspan, 9.5 meters, 31 feet. Height, 4.8 meters, 15.7 feet. Maximum speed, Mach 1.4 service ceiling, 45,000 feet, 13,716 meters. Range, 2,592 kilometers, 1,611 miles. Engine, currently equipped with General Electric F404 GE102 turbofan engine with 17,600 pounds of thrust avionics. Modern avionics systems including advanced radar and targeting systems armament capacity. 7 hardpoints capable of carrying various munitions, including air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, bombs, and external fuel tanks. HÜRJET not only stands out with its performance but also with its innovative systems. Advanced training systems provide pilots with a training experience close to real flight. With integrated weapon systems, HÜRJET is an effective platform in light attack missions. Its electronic warfare capabilities make it unrivaled in modern battlefields. This versatility makes it indispensable in training and attack missions. Currently, HÜRJET is equipped with the General Electric F404 GE102 turbofan engine, which provides 17,600 pounds of thrust for high performance. However, TUSAŞ's efforts to develop its own engine are rapidly progressing. With indigenous engine development projects, HÜRJET is expected to fly entirely with national engines in the near future. Additionally, HÜRJET's weapon systems are also quite impressive. The aircraft has a total of 7 weapon stations and can carry various munitions. These weapon systems make HÜRJET an effective platform in light attack missions. In recent years, Turkey has achieved great successes in the defense industry and aviation sector. Through projects like HÜRJET, TUSAŞ has increased Turkey's competency and capacity in the aviation sector. Turkey's export figures have risen from $36 billion to $262 billion in the last 22 years. This success demonstrates that TRKYE is taking place in the international trade arena with more competitive products. Moreover, Turkey's R&D investments have increased from $1.2 billion to $16 billion, showing the country's serious commitment to technology investment. HÜRJET's future goals and projects are also quite exciting. With potential integrations of UAVs, electronic warfare capabilities, and advanced technology systems, HÜRJET will be a significant force in future battlefields and become number one. Turkey's strategic importance in the defense industry is further reinforced by HÜRJET's achievements. In the future, HÜRJET's impact will be felt on battlefields. HÜRJET is receiving an overwhelming demand from abroad, attracting significant interest from Europe, North Africa, Central Asia, and Turkic republics. HÜRJET is highly sought after globally due to its cost advantages and modern features. While it has not been officially disclosed, numerous countries are reportedly waiting in line to make agreements. International sales are expected to commence in the near future. These demands from around the world are a testament to HÜRJET's success. Summarizing HÜRJET's innovative contributions, behind HÜRJET's success story lies the hard work and innovative approaches of Turkish engineers. Through digital twin technology, the aircraft's performance and durability were tested even before production began. This method accelerated the development process and made it more cost-effective. The use of composite materials reduced the aircraft's weight, providing high maneuverability and fuel efficiency. Equipped with advanced simulation systems, HÜRJET significantly contributes to the development of pilots' flight skills. High-resolution displays and advanced heads-up displays in the cockpit enhance pilots' situational awareness, ensuring safer flights. Artificial intelligence-supported flight control systems allow superior performance even in the most challenging weather conditions. HÜRJET's international success further solidifies Turkey's leadership in the defense industry. Within the framework of NATO and other international military cooperation agreements, HÜRJET is planned to be used by allied countries. This increases Turkey's strategic importance and diversifies defense industry exports. While domestic and national engine development projects are rapidly progressing, HÜRJET is expected to be equipped with fully national engines. This will further strengthen Turkey's independence in the defense industry. Additionally, efforts to develop HÜRJET's electronic warfare capabilities continue. This will make HÜRJET an even more effective platform in modern battlefields. HÜRJET's future goals and projects are quite exciting. With potential integrations of UAVs, electronic warfare capabilities, and advanced technology systems, it will become a significant force in future battlefields and claim the top spot. Turkey's strategic importance in the defense industry is further reinforced by HÜRJET's achievements. In the future, HÜRJET's impact will be felt on battlefields. In conclusion, HÜRJET storms through the skies as a source of pride for Turkish engineering. With its performance that leaves competitors behind, innovative systems, and forward-looking projects, HÜRJET continues to capture the interest of aviation enthusiasts worldwide. TUSAŞ's marvel will play an indispensable role in future battlefields and training missions. Thank you for exploring the exciting world of HÜRJET with us. This marvel of Turkish engineering will continue to play an indispensable role in future battlefields and training missions. If you enjoyed our video, please don't forget to subscribe and like. Additionally, in our next video, we will explore new projects and developments in the defense industry and aviation sector. Stay tuned to our channel to not miss out. Stay safe and see you next time.